Hey guys, today I have an incredibly simple DIY lip face and body scrub, only two ingredients. Now I'm starting out with a heaped tablespoon of coconut sugar. You can use coffee grounds if you want. And then about half of a tablespoon of coconut oil. You can also use any other type of oil or aloe if you want. Mix these together, alter the ratio if you want, but I wouldn't use more oil than sugar. And that's literally it. At this point, you can add in any essential oils that you want, or you can just use it straight away. It can be kept in the fridge for a couple days, but I tend to make it fresh every time I use it. It's gentle enough to be used anywhere on the body. The finer the sugar, the softer it will be. And yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye.